Das ist doch fucking sorgt.
Thank you.
supplies stopped at the hut. I'll look inside. Locked.
Anybody in there?
Damn.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Open up.
Oh, you blew a fucking cover. Who are you? What do you want?
I'm Geralt, a Witcher.
Go away!
Looking for a young woman, ashen hair, scar on her face. Will you let me in?
No!
How many of you are in there?
Why do you need to know? You're taking a bloody census! Mind my mum's beard. Get yourselves together, lads. You there, outside the door. Geralt, that right?
Yeah, Geralt.
Listen, Geralt, let's cut to the thick of it. We survived a shipwreck recently. Beasts from the depths ate some of my lads, and the rest of us found shelter here. Not too special, that, as dangers litter this isle, but it does go to explain why we're a wee bit distrustful.
No way you can get to this isle conventionally.
Crikey, you call a shipwreck conventional? Leave it be, mate. You know what it means.
Let me explain. Shot by a pass, we run weak from Skellige to Lodigrad. And Ferenc got talking with the captain. He sold him a magic firefly purported to know the way to a hidden treasure.
This conversation's getting tiring. Listen, let's make a deal.
If that's a demon, it would like to dupe us now.
I'm not a demon. You don't need to fear me. Give me a chance, I'll prove it.
How do you aim to do that?
Say I find your mates. Will you believe I mean no harm?
Aye, but I'm not counting either. Coming too easy.
How many are there?
Three. Ivo, Gaspard, and Ferenc.
This Ivo, where do I look?
Agent insisted he'd explore the caves to the east. Tried to knock it out his head. Literally. Bugger wouldn't budge.
Gaspard, where'll I find him?
He said it was defeatist, sit and wait to be rescued. We had to take action, or more at least. He did. Claimed to have spotted a lantern out to sea. So he said he'd climb the highest peak to look out for ships.
Where'd Ferenc go?
West, in search of a ship that's said to be out there.
Ferenc is handy. Thought I might fix it up. Make you see one day.
All right. See if I can't find all three. See ya.
I'm content to understand.
great. Tried to flee the fiend. Stubby legs, too slow. One of the missing dwarves. Shame he's dead.
Wake up.
Shoo. Back to bed, Nibbles.
Wake up.
What's happening? Who are you?
I'm Geralt. Any chance you've seen an ashen-haired woman around here?
Here? Nay, not so. But a lot passes me by on account of my sleeping.
You and your friends, what's your story?
Rabbinic and Company. Real estate appraisal, insurance, mass event organization.
Gaspard Sutter.
My mates call me Sleepy. I even slept through that storm. It's a shame so many died.
Your friends asked me to find you, Ferenc, and Ivo.
I'm afeard they're dead. Some horror-sworn Ivo saw it with my own eyes. And Ferenc, I heard him. A blood-curdling cry, then the roar of a beast.
Let's get back to the hut. I'll protect you along the way.
Shame about the lads, really, but what can you do? Come on.
But I should warn you, I suffer from narcolepsy, meaning...
I know what it means. Don't worry, I'll keep you awake.
Off we go then.
Stronger than me, I'm so sorry.
Wake up.
Right, just a wee bit longer.
Get up.
Know much about this isle?
Almost nothing.
You know, it ain't on my map.
A common characteristic of enchanted islands.
You think it's enchanted?
It's the one thing I'm sure of.
Stronger than me, I'm so sorry.
Wake up.
Right, just a wee bit longer.
Get up.
So, what is it brought you to this strange place?
Looking for someone.
Here?
Mm-hmm. Just kind of turned out that way.
Not too keen on talking about it, are you?
Not really. brought you your friend.
Ah, sure. Let's hear him then.
Wake up.
I'm awake.
Gaspard, stand back. I'm opening the door.
Gaspard, you seem a bit muddled.
Muddled. A bit drowsy, that's all.
What of the others?
Found one near a monster's den. He was already dead, sadly. Saw another fall from a cliff. Broke his neck.
Shit. Roderick told me to have an eye on the snot. 'Twas his nephew. Thanks for helping. And, sorry I didn't trust you.
Oh, everything's gone wrong. What'll we do now?
Got a boat. You can leave with me. But I need to find someone first.
An ashen-haired lass?
Yes.
Oh, dreadful sorry.
Step aside.
She's cold. Spirits left her. Nothing.
Let's wait by the boat.
Guess not all of Vesemir's teachings have receded into oblivion.
A Witcher can forget to eat, to drink, to breathe even. But a Witcher never, ever forgets to care for his blade.
Yeah, I used to repeat that incessantly. Never tired of doing it either.
What creature was it?
Creature?
One that gave you the scar over your left eye. It's new. I don't remember it.
Souvenir from the Cockatrice of Spala. Another addition to the collection. Nothing special. Yours has healed beautifully, though.
Avalok. He prepared some special ointments for me. But that was before the curse gripped him. Wonder where he is now.
We lifted the curse. He's at Kaer Morhen, waiting for you.
Are you serious? You must be. You'd not jest about something like that. A nice thing to wake up to.
You trust him?
Avalok? He's not let me down to date. Not once.
Why exactly is Avalok helping you? Sages have never been fond of humans.
He doesn't do it for me. It's about my power. As if it could ever be about anything else. Avalok tried to teach me how to control my ability. He was also making sure I didn't fall into Eridan's hands.
What's Eridan after? What's he want from you?
What everyone wants. Control of my powers. His homeworld faces annihilation. Eridan's decided to invade ours. Brilliant, wouldn't you say? Can't achieve much on his own, so he needs to bring an army. Except his navigators can't possibly move him and thousands of NL between planes. Their abilities won't allow it.
Whereas yours will.
Exactly. And if I die in the process, well, that's a necessary sacrifice.
How do you ever start traveling with Avalok?
As soon as I'd left you and Yen on the Isle of Avalon, I found myself pursued. Eridan and his Red Riders were on my heels. I fled through many worlds, many times. They came very close to catching me once. It was then that Avalok appeared, out of nowhere. He found a portal and took us to a world where Eridan couldn't find us for, perhaps half a year.
The world where Eridan couldn't find you, what was it like?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
People there had metal in their heads, waged war from a distance, using things similar to megascopes. And there were no horses. Everyone had their own flying ship instead.
Ciri, stop fooling around.
Told you you wouldn't believe me. We should have stayed there.
So why'd you return?
I thought the hunt had lost my scent for good. I thought I was safe. Besides, I wanted to find you. You and Yennefer.
You were looking for us. We were looking for you. Times I thought you were just a step away. Other times, felt like I was going around in circles.
I'm not surprised. There were times I fled pell-mell head first and forward.
How'd you wind up here? What happened?
Last I remember, I was on the Skellige shore, arguing with Avalok. He wanted to take me somewhere safe. After that, nothing but dreams.
What did you dream? I've had nothing but nightmares lately. Pretty horrible.
Likewise, for the most part. In one, a monster grown from a stillborn child chased you. Ugh, that was horrible. Had a few nice dreams. For example, in one we sat around a fire, drinking good wine, and all around people danced and laughed.
I like that one a lot better.
Me too. But these dreams, and the others, ended in some tower. No matter what I'd dream, in the end, I would enter a tower.
Recognize it? Know where it might be?
Not sure. I don't think so. But there was something familiar about it. And something terrifying. The tower was stark and dead. But at the same time, I felt I had to enter it.
Did you?
No. Dreams all ended with me searching for the entrance. And the last time, instead of the tower, I saw your grizzled face. If not for the scar over your eye, I'd have thought I was still dreaming.
I was afraid you were dead. Found some dwarves here. Said they'd try to wake you, but you were cold as ice and you weren't breathing.
And yet you came in.
Who listens to dwarves these days? Speaking of which, they're probably getting antsy. We should go. Got a boat on the beach. Once we land, we'll head for Kaer Morhen. On horseback.
Right. conventional means of travel. They're just better. Though a portal would be quicker.
And draw Eridan to us immediately. Rather not risk it. Besides, I hate portals. Listen, we gotta think of a way to...